Good morning. My name is Maria Julian R. Fojas, and today I will show you what is linear equation. But first, let's define it. Linear equation are two numbers that are equal. Now, here's one example. Mike is 4 years older than Ron. In 2 years, the sum of their ages will be 84. How old are they now? The question is, how old are they now? And to make things easier for us to solve this, we can use a table. Here, I will show you. These are both the names of Mike and Ron. And then, we will make this small thing. Here is the present. Since it says 4 years older than Ron, and Ron has yet to say what their real age is, they will be defined as an X. And since Mike is 4 years older, then it will be X plus 4. In the future, it will be just the same, except with a bit more. And it says 2 in 2 years. That means plus 2 and plus 2. And the sum of their ages will be 84. So that means 84.
Go.
Okay then, we'll take a look back at our table. It says X plus 4 plus 2 plus X plus 2 equals to 84. Here will be the variables area, and here are just the normal numbers. Then we just rearrange them. This will be here and here, while these two variables stay. So it will be X plus X equals to 84 plus 2 plus 4 plus, that will be plus 2. But since when you move a number to the other side, their sign will be changed. So their positive will be negative. Then what we have here is X plus X equals to 84 minus 2 minus 4 and minus 2. So we will solve this. X plus X equals to 2X. While 84 minus 2 minus 4 and minus 2 is equals to 76. Now, since 2x equals to 76, divide, it will be over 2, cancel, over 2. Then the answer will be 76 divided by 2 is 3, 6, 1. That will be 38. Then that means X equals to 38. So my, since it's older than Ron, who is the X, for 4 years, then that means 38 plus 4, turning into 42. And it says in 2 years, their ages, the sum of their ages would be 84. But if we added them right now, it will be 80 only. That means you'll have to add 4. In 2 years, then that means 42 plus 2 equals to 44, and 38 plus 2 equals to 40. It'll be 84. And that's how we know that it is correct. So the answer will be Mike is equals to 42 and Ron is 38 years old. And and that will be